And new this morning, a recent poll shows Vice President Kamala Harris with a steady rise in her favorability ratings among Americans as a whole. The new poll from the Associated Press NORC Center for Public Affairs Research shows 48% of U.S. adults now have a very or somewhat favorable view of Harris. That's up from 39% at the beginning of the summer before President Joe Biden's poor debate performance.